fill out your passport number. Now, the passport number you're going to put in here is going to be the same passport number you're going to take with you when you go to show your identification for the CBT test. Type in, are you registered with a recruitment agency? Type in no. Do you have a proposed UK employer? You'll type in no. Then it comes to eligibility. I confirm that my health is sufficiently good to enable safe, effective practice. Fill it out, yes. Or character, yes. Character has not been called into question because of my professional conduct or due to a criminal offence. Type in no. My character has not been called into question. Answer this part truthfully. In declaration of training, I have completed a minimum of 10 years of primary school and secondary school education. Go yes. My nursing training meets the requirement as set out in the overseas instruction notes. Yes. I've completed 12 months post-qualification registered practice. Yes. Declaration of English language. I have read and understood English language requirements. Yes, I confirm that English language requirement as detailed in NMC's guidance and will provide full evidence at the full application and assessment stage. Yes. And then select submit. Inform you, please be aware that there are costs associated with applying to register with the Nursing and Midwifery Council. Unfortunately, we cannot provide refunds even if your application is successful. We'll go to OK and it will be loading. It'll tell you thank you for submitting your application. We will be in touch shortly, in which check your email address, in which that will be the means of communication to let you know of additional information.